How do we use tough, rough, and stiff? That's what Eugele sent us an email for, and that's what we're doing on this Learner's Questions. Now, come here, you. Okay, before we get started, let me quickly mention the Learner's Questions playlist. All your favorite Learner's Questions in one easy to access place. And if you have a question, maybe the answer is there already. So click the link and go and check it out. If you have a question for Learner's Questions, you can email us on learning.english@bbc.co.uk. And don't forget, as soon as I've finished talking, there is a full summary slide at the end of this video. So make sure you check it out. All right, now before we get started, it's worth noting that these three words have lots of meanings, and we're just going to cover the most common ones. So for more information on them and other confusing words, make sure to check out our website, bbclearningenglish.com. Okay, tough is an adjective, and its noun is toughness. Something which is tough is very difficult to damage or very durable. For example, this cup is very tough. Tough can also mean difficult or challenging. We talk about things like tough questions, tough circumstances, or a tough read. My maths exam, for example, was very tough. It was a tough exam. We can talk about food being tough. That is, food which is difficult to eat or to chew. You know, when you get like a really badly cooked steak and it's like... Now let's talk about rough. Rough is also an adjective, and its noun is roughness. Something which is rough is not smooth. We talk about things like rough cloth, rough skin, or a rough surface. For example, have you ever been licked by a cat? Their tongues are very rough. Okay, let's just stop for a second so I can remind you to click subscribe and hit that bell so you stay up to date with all of the latest Learner's Questions. You wouldn't want to miss out on anything, would you? If you have a question for Learner's Questions, you can email us on learning.english@bbc.co.uk. And don't forget, at the end of this video, there is a full summary slide with all of the mentioned information on it. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. Rough can also mean not exact. For example, you might make a rough copy of something, like a drawing or notes, or you can give someone a rough estimate. For example, what time will you be here? Well, probably around 4, but it's just a rough estimate. Rough can also mean difficult or challenging. We can talk about rough circumstances or having a rough time. For example, John's having a rough time. He just lost his job. Now let's talk about stiff. Stiff is also an adjective, and its noun is stiffness. Something which is stiff is not flexible or not easily moved. We talk about things like stiff card, a stiff collar on a shirt, or when you take your jeans out of the wash and put them on, they've gone stiff. It makes it very difficult to walk in them. And in this way, we can talk about stiff muscles. This is when you have a part of your body, a muscle, that doesn't want to bend or move. For example, if you sleep in a funny position and then wake up with a stiff neck. Stiff can also mean difficult or severe. We can talk about stiff punishment in relation to a crime or stiff competition. For example, there was a lot of stiff competition at the job interview, but I think I got it. Thank you for your question, Eugele. I hope the answer has been useful. If anybody else out there has a question for Learner's Questions, you can email us on learning.english@bbc.co.uk. And don't forget, as soon as I've finished speaking, there is a full summary slide with all the information I've already mentioned. I'll see you next time on Learner's Questions.
Hi, thanks for watching all the way to the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want even more great content, we've got plenty more videos on the channel. So subscribe and you'll never miss a thing. I'll see you there. Bye.